almost every week. And the worst part is this, most of them are in their 20s, young people, students.
Success is not final. Failure is not fatal. It is the courage to continue that counts. Right? So, I don't think that everybody's life is high. Everybody's high, but everybody has a goal and has a high. Instead of high. It's like a train cycle, up and down. So that's what I like to finish. Thank you. Thank you.
Choices, relationship, or many other personal stuffs. So events of this kind definitely help us and guide us to cope up with all the issues that we are facing. Even personally, I have faced loss of near and dear ones. So I think we are looking forward to more of such events to be conducted, so that we get the youth get a path and guidance from the people we look up to.
It is a very important session because it is trying to reach out to the youth in interacting with them about their take on suicide. Suicide has been a social stigma in our society, and it is very important that we address it.
I really like today's session because suicide is one of the most burning issues, and a lot of people are struggling with depression and anxiety. And I think having regular talks and regular discussions around this will help out a lot of people.
When you are talking to youth, and they have a lot of queries that we need to answer, and to get a panel of experts coming from different fields is very important, because G Plus have called a psychologist, they have called a person from the police, and as well as from the law area. And so, I think the students got a very good perspective of what is the areas that they need to look at in regard to suicide, the kind of laws which are there, and especially, a lot of questions were thrown to me in regard to the coping mechanisms which the youth can take up, so that they can be more resilient.
Let's have positivity in our mind and totally give up negative things. Let's enjoy life. Life is always beautiful. Let's enjoy it.